Here again, and welcome to Section 2 Biology, Inheritance. Here are the learning objectives. Make sure to spend some time during your study going over them. Below are some definitions of some key genetic terms to understand for the exam. Let's start with definition of an allele, which is one of two or more variants of a gene that determines a particular trait for a characteristic. Dominant describes a trait that masks the expression of another trait when both versions of the gene are present in an individual. Recessive describes a trait that masks the expression of another trait when both versions of the gene are present in an individual. Heterozygous, having two different alleles for a given gene on the homologous chromosomes. Homozygous, having two identical alleles for a given gene on the homologous chromosomes. Phenotype, the observable traits expressed by an organism. Genotype, the underlying genetic makeup, consisting of both physically visible and non-expressed alleles, of an organism. In order to describe the concept of monohybrid crosses, perhaps an example is best to illustrate this. His Punnett square shows the cross between plants with yellow seeds and green seeds. The cross between the true breeding pea plants produces F1 heterozygotes that can be self-fertilized. The self-cross of the F1 generation can be analyzed with a Punnett square to predict the genotypes of the F2 generation. Given an inheritance pattern of dominant recessive, the genotypic and phenotypic ratios can then be determined. A pedigree is a diagram used to trace family lineages and identify the pattern of inheritance in a family. Males are represented by squares, whereas females are represented using circles as shown above. Traits of an offspring are determined by inherited genes from a parent, more specifically alleles. Some traits such as the shape of a pea, rough or smooth, are simple traits, in that they are determined by a single trait, whereas other traits determined by multiple genes such as height, are referred to as complex traits. That is a quick summary on inheritance for the exam. Thank you, next video.